What's going on, guys? Today we're doing the pull-up challenge, so like we're gonna see how many pull-ups I can do. So I'm gonna be using this pull-up bar. And you can do push-ups and sit-ups on it as well, but I'll show that in another video. So you can buy this at Walmart or Academy, and you just want to hook it under your doorway. Like this. So there's like three different ways you can do pull-ups. There's the ones you can grab the handles, or you can go inside and do it with your undergrips, or you can do the outside ones. But today I'm gonna be doing the handle ones. So let's get started. So I'm gonna stretch before I do it. I can probably do like four or five in a row. I don't really do pull-ups that often. And I'm using a stool because I'm too short to reach the pull-up bar. I'm sore from yesterday's class. Okay. Just stretch some more. Okay. Let's also do the ones on the inside. I think I can do like three or two. Now, these ones, the ones that are on the outside, they are harder to do. Okay, I think I can do one. Okay. I just got to stretch again. So I did one. Actually, I'm gonna try again with the inside ones. I think I can do more than two. So I did four on the handle grips, I did two the inside, and then I did one on the outside and three more on the inside. So that's like 4, 9, 10 pull-ups. Okay, that's as much as I can do for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.